Right now in Delray Beach, westbound Atlantic Avenue is shut down near Military Trail. Delray Beach police say they are currently investigating a crash in that area. We are working to learn more about that crash, and we will, of course, bring you any updates both on air and online.